When measuring and marking the length of the spaghetti straps, make sure that the seam lines are facing either towards or away from each other, since that will be the way they will be sewn to the dress. To pin the spaghetti straps to the dress, we need to measure and base mark their length first. Hold both straps in this way with the seams facing each other. Trim the top of both straps. Now run your hand down both pieces and trim both ends to make the straps the same length. Measure a 1.3 cm seam allowance and base mark it on each spaghetti strap. Measure like this. Then, using a double-threaded needle, base mark on one side of the spaghetti strap. Sew a backstitch to prevent the thread from falling out. Cut the thread. Repeat for this strap as well. Now, we need to measure and mark the length of the spaghetti straps, which was 42.5 centimeters. Measure 42.5 centimeters on this strap like this, starting from this mark. Stretch the strap slightly and mark it with a thread in the same way. To make sure both straps are the same length, place the second one beside the first with the seam facing in. Run your fingers down firmly to stretch them. Now we can transfer the 42.5 centimeter mark on this strap as well, using the other mark. To pin the spaghetti straps to the dress, we measure a 1.3 cm seam allowance on the front and back cut lines here at the top of the dress. Measure 1.3 cm. Open the seam and pin mark here, and then on this side. Now repeat for the back as well. Measure a 1.3 centimeter seam allowance and pin mark here. Then here. Make sure to open the seam. Now fold the fabric along the pin mark and match it with the 1.3 centimeter mark on the spaghetti strap. Pin the strap in place, pinning in this direction. Remove this pin mark from the dress. Repeat for this side as well. Fold the fabric. Then pin the strap in place at the cut line. Now remove this pin. We always leave the longer seam allowance for the back of the dress. Now fold the top of the dress on the back at the pin mark, here. Make sure the strap does not have any twists in it. And pin the strap to it in this direction, matching the mark to the top of the fold line at the cut line. Repeat for this side as well. Next, we will do the first fitting.